your full name?
My name is Manpreet Kaur.
Where are you from?
I'm from Patiala, which is located in Punjab.
Can you tell me something about your hometown?
In my hometown, there are a lot of places to visit, like historical places or religious places, which are very famous from past, and people used to visit here for know about the history of my city.
Okay, do you work or are you a student?
I am a student. I am studying post-graduation diploma of counseling for substance abuse.
Why you have chosen this subject?
I chose this subject because I have keen interest in substance abuse. So when university provide this subject, I choose this course.
Okay, let's talk about your house. Do you live in a house or apartment?
I am living in a house. There are four room bedroom in my house, and there is a living room and a dining room, and I love my own room.
Okay. Do you have a good view from your house?
Well, in front of my house there is a beautiful park near my house, so I click lot of pictures of in front of my house.
Okay. Are there any shops around your house?
Well, near my house there are two shops for grocery. I used to visit there when I was a child.
Okay, let's talk about writing. Do you do lot of writing?
Well, I am a student, so I used to write lot of things.
Do you prefer to use a pen or pencil, and why?
Well, when in my early age, I used to prefer pencil. Now I'm using pen.
Okay. Did anyone buy a pen for you?
Well, I can buy my own self. So no one gave me. When I was child, people gifted me as a pen.
How would you feel if you received a pen as a gift?
Well, when I was a child, I was very happy when someone gave me a pilot pen, because the pilot pen is very, I like very much.
Okay, let's talk about parks. Is there a park near your house?
Well, there are a lot of parks near my house. There is a park named Environmental Park. I used to visit their place.
Okay. Do you go to this park regularly?
Well, I usually visit this place regularly, and with my friend, I go for a walk there.
Okay. When do you usually go to this park?
Well, I went there in the evening with my friend and used to do yoga and long paths.
Okay, let's talk about friends. Do you have close friends?
Well, I have two or three close friends with whom I share my feelings.
Okay. What do you value the most in your friends?
Well, we all keep our secret and never tell to, when I share my secret with them, they keep that secret, and I like that.
Do you meet often with your friends?
Well, we used to spend time on weekend, and we meet on a particular spot.
Okay, let's talk about holidays. Do you like long holidays or short holidays?
I like short holidays because I don't like to live long because I don't want to go as far from my home.
Okay. Where do you like to go on holidays?
Well, I get a chance to go to Bali because it is a island. So I want to visit that place. I have a dream of that place.
Okay. Do you prefer beach holidays or city holidays?
I live in a city, so I prefer a beach holiday and relax myself.
Okay, let's talk about perfumes. Do you have a favorite perfume?
Well, I have lot of brands of perfume. So my favorite one is Zara Lily one, and I spend lot of money on that.
Okay. Do you spend a lot of money on perfumes?
Well, I am keen to buy different fragrances, so I spend a lot of money on perfume.
Okay. Have you ever bought a perfume as a gift for someone?
Well, my elders say not to give a perfume as a gift, so I never prefer a perfume as a gift.
Talk about tidiness. Are you a tidy person?
Well, I am a very tidy person. I used to clean my surrounding. Whenever I visit some place, I clean my surrounding.
Okay. Do people think of you as a tidy person?
Well, people praise me whenever they visit my home because my room is very tidy and they give example of mine.
Okay. Should people be tidy?
Well, I have a circle with the tidiness person. So they are very, due to COVID, now have a habit of cleanliness.
Are you more tidy at work or at home?
Well, I used to clean my place.
Do you enjoy working with others?
Well, people like my company. I have a research. I'm researching on a topic, and my partner is very happy to meet me. And we used to spend time and on studying, and they enjoy my company.
What kind of music you like and why?
Well, it depends on my mood, which type of mood I have. When I am not in good mood, I used to listen slow music, and when I am very happy, I used to listen disc music.
Okay, what kind of music people of your age group like?
Well, in my age group, like, they used to listen Bollywood songs, and they are very keen to dance on that songs.
Okay, do you think you will like the same music in future?
Well, I don't think so. The music will be same in the future. So it depends on the situation, you know, what type of music they in the future is.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you.